Hi everyone, it's Ina Well, one of the original hosts of the internet talk show called The Heat. Our show airs every Thursday on Facebook, 8:30 Eastern Standard Time. Now, if you know me or you know of the show and you're familiar with it, then you know for the past couple of weeks we have been airing reruns. Well, that's about to change.
When the vaccine comes out, we're all like, I ain't taking that. I'm not taking that. We just don't trust.
Sure.
You got to catch me.
The church. I did not go to the church for, you know, when I was going through my experience. You know, I mean, I just didn't.
And I can say the same thing. Yes, I would go for prayer, but I put a therapist in place for a reason.
Ugly, nasty, disgusting, busted up on the inside. It does no good on the outside because your inside appears on the outside.
You're ugly on the inside.
I'm telling you.
Ugly.
I wasn't trying to build a relationship with this other person either. It was something that I needed during that time. I ain't saying it was good. Well, it was good. But
oh my God.
I ain't saying it was a good thing. My first pop-up question is, so what's your favorite position?
You know, women.
Thank you very much for tuning in.